All new at 4, Wegmans will eliminate plastic grocery bags. Store managers tell 10 on Your Side they want customers to use reusable bags. This will take effect on July 1st. If you want paper bags, you'll have to pay 5 cents per bag. Wegmans has a store in Virginia Beach. The store says it was to get rid of all plastic bags in its locations nationwide by the end of the year.